way up then.
7 o'clock. Just my early morning run at the gym.
Huh?
He's not happy about it. A bit smaller than yesterday's
episode. A little smaller? Yeah, sorry to miss that one. A little bit hectic with the other rods.
Fuck off, you're too busy fishing.
That's what I said, a little hectic with the other rods. My wife will fucking want to catch fish.
Fucking musical rod, this one. Had a quiet morning till this fight come on.
You have to wait for the Brahmin to come down for these fuckers.
This is an eagle, it's a lazy fuck. Didn't do much, sort of just wandered over that way and come back. I haven't said that.
Oh, fucking stretching along. Flashed out this year, we bought a fucking new bit of braid.
A little bit on the hurdle.
Ooh, ooh. Nothing like a crunchy fucking reel.
Oh, can you give me whitey?
No, it's a stingray whitey. Hang on.
Team effort?
Yeah, it's going to be team effort. Keep in front of that. We're still here.
Still here?
Just having a double look up. Helping Pete out with the fucking one. The mighty whitey.
Shopping for a new reel, please.
It's gonna be fucking hard though. Look at that, see the tip there? Always gotta say, if mate's having a bit of a hard time, help him out. We've got you on baitboard cam at the moment.
Yeah, this reel's had a day. Oh no, you can still be taking one or not.
Just cut that, Robbie.
Just cut him, I'll get my rig back later.
I'll try and get some of your braid back.
Oh, it's only 20 pounds on me white, Robbie. Only.
Sorry about the blackout. That wasn't Pete's ass either.
See, I was shopping for a new reel.
Just like a chocolate milkshake.
Only clunky.
Only clunky.
It's actually the drag system. This might be interesting, wouldn't it?
Hey.
That fucking 60 plus kilo on this, so fuck.
Oh, so you got the old race baking machine. Oh.
Pulled oops.
Pulled him. Nothing like getting pulled off.
Well, I've got my white rig back.
Nice one.